Okay, hello everybody of Interwebs, my name is Morgan Unlimited. I don't know why I keep bringing back the old intro. I wonder if I can still do my original as fast as I used to be able to, but I'm not gonna try right now. Right now, welcome back to I Don't Have Anything To Do, So I'm Just Playing Random Games On My Online Account. Not my original one, because that would just show how many times and how many files I have of things. It's not good. Skip tutorial. I don't need the tutorial, but in today's episode, my goal is just to design me. So no thanks. My name is, first of all,
Olipod.
I'm a dude. I do not look like that. My name is a Morgan. My name is Mongyang. I don't walk like many of these.
Yep.
Oh yeah. I should walk like that. But that's the slowest one in the game, so I'll just go with that. That's good enough.
Meshka Frampy Messa.
Fanship Stellaney.
Ship Gutsalaney. I don't know. That'll be good enough.
Oblish. Bernala Flo.
Well, I mean, I know about this one. This is the one that I like out of any of these. So, my traits. Yeah.
Woo! Philibach!
No. Yeah, not really. No. No. Sometimes, when I have a good day with certain people, no. None of these. Well, I like music, but I'm not going to be playing an instrument. Boop doo boop doop doop boop doo. Yeah, sure, I'm ambitious. I'm not good at it, but I'm ambitious. Shh. Can I put stupid on here? Or like poor language, because I never put this one, I guess.
Ah.
Nah. I'll go with neat. Even though I'm not, so I probably shouldn't. I don't know. This one would be me, but this makes the game extremely difficult to play. So I'm gonna go with this. Yeah. So now my face. That is not my face. I don't know. I'll adjust my face, but first I need to just get rid of everything. Eyebrows. Those are not my eyebrows. My eyebrows are the bushiest ones that they are. Those actually look like mine. You see, my eyebrows have a tall arch. I don't know what I'm talking about, but my eyebrows. Am I just making them wider? Yeah, looks like it. Rotate the eyebrow. Yeah, my eyebrows are more like that. Put them a little higher up. And I don't know to make myself to the mirror to look at how my face looks. I can move my TV so I can kind of see what it looks like. There. I moved TV so it's looking at mirror, and now I'm looking through the mirror at my character's design. This is weird. I don't like it. But like that. I don't know, something like that. I don't know how eyes work. I know my eyes aren't that dark. They're like here. Bags are a little deeper. Things are a little higher. My eyes are a little lower down. Hair's a little higher. That does not look like me, but oh well. I'm never going to have a good look-alike. There we go. Yeah, that's my nose. Yeah. My mega snarge. This one because my hair is about that length, but I don't wear it like that normally because I can't. So, oh well, facial hair, my beard is not a beard, my beard is this thing, but like that. That's me. I don't know if I should change me to a teenager, because I know you can live like teenager, but it also means I have to deal with school. So I don't think I'm going to. So what I'm gonna do is I'm actually just gonna give myself a beard. Because I don't care. I do what I want. And like I have, what I have is like that, except less. And like a mustache. So I'm gonna give myself this, because this is supposed to be adult me. Should I give myself my glasses? I don't think so. I think it looks better without them. This doesn't look like me, but oh well. Yeah, definitely. That's totally. It's not like that. It's not like that. More like that. I don't know. I'm just boofing through all this stuff. Swims like take a day or two. Body fat all right there. That's more like me. Except this is the one part that I actually have developed. That and are there any ones where I just like okay, legs are already fully expanded. So now it's on to the outfits. The outfitlements. So I have a clear idea. Let's just go show all. Is there any jean jackets with Sherpa on it or anything like that? I forget. Because I wear those. I don't think those are even any jean jackets. Like there's one, but it's not good. So I mean, I guess I can wear my leather jacket. Oh yeah, those are some big legs. But like, I don't know what to do. Pants. I wear like basic jeans. Those are not jeans. What am I thinking? Think the jeans. Think denim. Think my blue jeans. I actually have an idea for an outfit now. Where is that flannel? I want a flannel shirt that is actually good. I don't want any weird flannel shirt things. Just give me my flannel. Yeah. I actually have these two, but I'm gonna go with my red flannel. Now, accessories, bracelets, I have a watch, and it actually is on my right hand, so thank you, game, for letting me be left-handed, I guess. The game knows about the left-handed people. I'm not gonna add any things, even though I do wear them sometimes. Let's go with some boots. I like to wear boots. Those just make my feet look really stubby, so I'm not gonna wear those ones. Yeah, sure. That is my daily outfit, I guess. My suit. That is a poor excuse for a suit. Suit jackets. This is... Oh no, this is a double-breasted one. I don't want that. Let's go with the gray suit. Everyone needs a navy suit or a gray one.
Uh-huh.
So pants. Those aren't the pants. Those aren't the pants. Here are the pants. Shoes. Loafers. These are the only ones that look good. What are these? What are these? I don't know. But oh well. I guess I'll go with just plain black shoes because... I don't know. I know I'm getting rid of the reins though. Athletic. You disappoint me, game. I just clicked on this and this is actually what I have. I have like a sleeveless hoodie that I work out in. It's a black Puma one. And I also have a composite one. So which are the best shorts? Yes. No, I would never go in something like that. I would actually... Would I go in something like that? With some simple pattern like that, yeah. Actually, I'm basically wearing these sweatpants. I'm wearing gray sweatpants with some black trim on it. And I'm wearing a camo hoodie. So, yeah. Then, wait, shoes. Show all. I don't like those shoes. What shoes are best? Yanni boy. Fake Jordan, red and white shoes. No, these are like snowboarding shoes. Like just simple things, I guess. Sleep, nothing. Shirt, no. This doesn't look like my body. I need. There. Yes, there. Yeah, those are my biceps. No. I don't have one as big as, but I have like... Sure. I don't know. Yeah, I like that. I don't sleep in anything like that. Sleep, so I guess let's just look at what options there are. Oh, that seems like it's the best option for me, so let's just skip it. Party man, start off with the party. Yeah. My mind has gone to mush. Yeah, sure, let's go with the Henley. I would wear a Henley to something like a party. Oh, yeah. Definitely. I would totally wear that, but no, I'm sticking with that. And some jeans. I don't know, black jeans? sneakers. I guess, like, my car vest? Bathing suits. That's not a bathing suit. Are there any flamingo shorts? Please tell me they have flamingo shorts. No, they don't have flamingo shorts, so I'll go with my other bathing suit. Of just a plain black bear. I love my flamingo shorts. I wish that this game had them. What the? Nope. 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 I don't like how it tucks in. Let me not have you be tucked in. There we go. It's a non-tucked in day. I wear shorts in the summer. I didn't want white. I wanted the tan. Or maybe the green. Yeah, I think I like the green ones. Shoes are a no-go. I wear white sneakers in the summer. So there, winter, let's see what they have for winter. None of these are good. I guess this one's like the best one. I mean, like, I kind of have a jacket like this. This is the closest thing I'm gonna get to my jean jacket Sherpa thing. So I guess. I wonder if there's anything here. Ah! Like that? I don't know. What are those pockets? What are those bricks on the side of your legs? Ew. That seems like it's the best one though. So like, yeah, I think that's the best one that I'm gonna get. Shoes are gonna have to be boots. And the boots will be a pair of black Timberland 6 inches, I guess. Am I happy with all of my outfits? Yes. But like, this... I'm getting rid of the accessories for this one. I'm gonna keep a watch though. A nice tan watch. Watch. So silver. Let's see if you can see the watch on it. Yes. So I'm having a watch. Nothing on it, nothing on it. Nothing, 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 nothing weird. There, I don't know. I'll add like a gray beanie that I like to wear. And then I'll like change the hair on this one to this. To be more dressy. Like maybe this one too. So there. That is a Morgan. That is it for today's episode. Because I don't have... this is episode 1 of The Sims, aka episode 1 of I Don't Have a Life. And I'm just trying to pretend I have a life by having another dude have a life. So that is it for this episode. I have to say, Adios.